Don't eat them. No, you don't. If how high are you at now?
No.
You are at 4.5. You know, you have to see if you take it, you also get extra 1.5 hearts buff.
Isn't two?
So
yeah,
or two. You know, so if he meets somebody, it would make sense to eat it then shortly before. You know, so you get at least a little bit of extra health in case.
Yeah, but then again. Yeah. If we have enough gold, it makes sense to eat one now, maybe, because the absorption that doesn't stack, and if we meet somebody then, he has two hearts.
It's just that I haven't still fully given up hope that we might get some stew and, you know, save up on an apple I can use then in the battle, but yeah, I get it. I mean,
stew. Who's that?
Does anybody have more iron? Pumice, do you have more iron?
I have a million iron, I just need to find you.
Yeah. And okay. We have melons, so we can also make potions, you know, so using golden apples for healing is a bit...
Can all of you sneak for a second? Everybody sneak? Mm-hmm. Sneak?
Sneak? Okay, sneaky.
Okay, that's your Corrales.
Just come to our coordinates, man. What are you...
Yeah, I'm trying to get to Corrales, but I don't know how.
Then dig.
Oh, we are at -100, -50.
I'm digging over there. Oh, we got Hunter. Nice, good job, guys.
Oh yeah, that. Oh, okay. So it's cumulative kills.
Yep.
Mango, where are you at?
That's the strength potion, so that's like the best enchant.
Minus 95.
Okay, I was wondering if you're still around because you're so quiet. I thought you died.
I'm gathering materials for my platform plan.
He's just minding his own business.
Pomis, is that you down there? No, that's Keralis. Okay.
I'm with him though.
Okay, there's the spawner. We stay away from that thing.
Yeah, I need more iron to make some pickaxes and such.
Okay. Oh wait, that's Mango. What the hell?
Uh-oh.
Mango, where do I go?
Man, there's a ravine.
Oh man, no more pickaxe.
And then this way
to get up somehow. Yeah. Up there.
Legs, like, oh great.
Oh, dog, that is the third time, man.
Yeah, that was a leg spike. I have video proof. That is, you know.
Is that Pomus coming, by the way? Oh. Is that you, Pomus? Oh,
no.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Where?
Just above me. There you go. Come on,
sweet face. This is the worst spot to set up camp, guys. What?
Over here. Pomus, over here.
Oh, I thought this was camp here.
What was it? 1535, right? Yeah, 15 minus 35.
This camp is not better, okay.
No, I forgot. Where was it? 15 minus 35, right?
35, minus 35 and 15.
Ah, yeah. Dang it, man. God. Oh, God.
Perfect. So much Eden. Man, you've been doing blue team rip. Just slice remaining, man.
Oh.
Holy smokes.
Oh, lone wolf in it. Where am I going?
They were spitting.
Oh my god, I'm getting swarmed.
Is there mobs again? Is it night again?
Still
or
night, yeah.
No, but
I'm just gonna make
sense. They have the raid, the patrol here.
You know?
And every time you spawn, you get chased by the crazy patrol guys.
maybe tell the admins to kill them away from spawn, because that's kind
of part of the fun. No, it's okay. Fun.
Well, yeah, if it's fun.
At least you can chill it at spawn and be just like, yeah, haha. You know.
I mean, sure. Okay. I'm...
Oh no! Oh, I'm in bad shape. Bad shape.
Where?
Just go down, Thomas. Just go down in the thingy.
Wall yourself in if there. You have a problem.
I don't know how to get.
That's
fine.
Just. Wait, I'm gonna do it.
Oh.
Walk back. Just, yeah, like that. That's fine. Stay like that.
Oh, that was intense. Thank you, Thomas.
Oh, man, where's
don't
my
die,
heel
though.
Now? Where's my
holy
heel
smokes. He just somewhere dropped from nowhere in the ceiling.
There was a bit of a mosh pit I went in and wanted to clear.
Oh, my heart stopped again. Thank you, boss. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Was it back here? I don't remember.
This? Hi, man.
Okay.
Don't remember where I died now from all the running around.
episodes markers.
The end of the episode.
All right. See you next time.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Some point. Episode of Doc's Death Loop. Is it here? Yeah.
Doc's Death Loop. Okay, I'm gonna make a bucket and get obsidian, and then we enchant, guys. Okay.
All right. Okay. Sounds like a plan.
I feel like that's a great plan.
This is like, this is an absolute nightmare. I'm gonna die again back here. There's all my gear is here. There's
oh yeah, don't worry.
Skeletons. Yeah.
Does this sword die a lot?
Yeah.
It's like the fifth time.
Yeah. Well, if there's a system where you can die, you know, why not exploit it?
It's true, it's true, it's true.
Can you shoot yourself?
Oh, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm losing focus a little bit.
Can you shoot yourself with an arrow and get notch apple yourself?
Wait, I'm gonna get myself killed again. Punch me, zombie. Thank you. I jumped into the wrong hole.
Amazing.
Oh, and then this spawn protection here every time I want to go this over the hill. Oh. No, this way, -75/50. Yeah. We also picked the most convoluted place to go down. It's like behind this stupid corner. It's so stupid to get there. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
I'm done now with dying.
Nice.
What a waste of time.
It is that a little bit of a framey from time to time. I can just notice, like, you know,
well,
mine something is like.
At my last death, and like that initiated. Oh, slime.
Diamonds.
Slain.
Ooh.
Got a notch up now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
That's bad.
That's so broken. Unless they nerf them, notch apples are.
Then we need the infinity the invisibility potion to hide, you know.
Yeah. Just hide.
Wait it out until it's in cooldown.
Is it okay if I do my platform plan now? I got everything I need, I guess.
Go for it.
Go, man.
Lone wolf mango.
We get that achievement for going up to the world limit. It's
yes.
Effective.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mango is on as a plan.
I'm just gonna eat it.
Okay, should I make 3 diamond swords?
Yeah, I'm coming now. Let's gear up again.
I found five more diamonds.
Okay, so I'm gonna make 3 diamond swords anyway. Wait, Mango, before you go, come back, enchant and get a diamond sword.
Yeah. Oh yeah, sorry. All right, let's do this. I'm gonna re-gear. I'm not gonna search for this stuff now again. Done.
Okay, hello. Let me see.
Do we have an enchanting table done?
Mm-hmm.
There's 5 more diamonds in the chest, by the way, nice. If anybody needs.
Make yourself a sword.
Do we have lupus?
Yes. A ton.
Nice.
It's in the chest.
Oof. Food. Okay, I missed a.
Fire aspect sword. GG, boys.
Really?
Yes.
You lucky guy. Nice. Okay. There, here's a string. Oh, I had string on me. We need to quickly grab some new string, but there's
everywhere. Just one more.
Fire aspect, let's go.
Sweeping edge, no good.
No, that's horrible.
Put do protection on your gear, right? If you have a bad enchantment on your sword, try a gear piece, you know, and or your pickaxe or whatever to try to get good enchants. Like everything, like sharpness is good. Fire aspect.
You enchant with lapis, right? Do I make myself a diamond sword or something?
Yes.
What do I do?
Yeah,
okay.
Diamond sword. I only get the most crappy enchantments ever.
Yeah, I guess we can. Okay, so lapis is over here. And which do I pick? Like
the cheapest ones always and the best ones. So it would also for your short sword you want sharpness. I got only touchy. I need to make a
sharpness 1. Okay, that's not
it. Yeah, sharpness 1 is good. Right.
Okay.
And then you want to get some protection on your gear, protection or projectile protection. Those
do we have some? That's
right. So shiny pumice.
Thank you. The knight in shining armor.
Took it a as a compliment.
Okay, yeah, this is perfect. There we go. And let's. Oh no, 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 no. Let's start with
gear. One. Zoom. Zoom.
Man, protection. I get so trashy enchantments
on my gear. One. Book. Unbreaking protection.
Okay. Unbreaking protection. Only downside is with the dying, of course, I lose my levels and I cannot really enchant well. But yeah.
I can enchant your armor, basically.
So yeah. Shiny.
Your pommies.
Ding, 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 ding.
So one ding, team's ding, out of the picture completely.
Mm. Well, until the end, right? Because they get back at the end?
No, they don't.
No, like Slice Slime was wiped. Slice Slime is dead.
Okay, so they don't come back at all.
Slice comes back, but.
But he's wiped. I mean, he got wiped. So, no team to support him. So, he's definitely.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Struggling a little bit. Okay, I need to make a shovel. Thanks. I have a power 1. Okay, I can make a power 2 bow.
Yep, I don't have levels for that.
Do you have levels, Keralis?
No, I put everything in the chest and I'm gone.
Levels.
Levels, 7. Yes.
Okay, here, can you stitch these two bows together?
The angle. Yes.
Make sure to switch them around.
Mango, are you mining right now? Who's mining?
Wait,
they're below us.
No.
Yeah.
Enemy contact. Get the bow ready.
They're below us.
I don't have arrows. Do you have arrows, Pommes?
No.
Do you have arrows?
No, but I have flame arrows. Wait.
How's our apple situation?
Yeah, I'm making golden apples.
Make apples.
Lava somewhere? Above you! Keralis, run away! They're above us.
Okay, they're above, they wanna fight. Alright. Trying to lava us. Don't break the enchanting table. Stay away, Pommes. Let's back up.
Oh man. That's all our stuff.
I don't have a shield yet. Let's go around the corner.
All our stuff in the chest.
Yeah, there's nothing there. Let me quickly craft the golden apples.
Yeah, yeah. Keralis, stand point here with the shield so they can't shoot him. No, watch. Yeah, I need to make a shield. All right.
I'm gonna eat one.
Just see if you can spot something.
They're coming. They see me.
They're shooting.
Yeah. Well, they're shooting. Oh, at least.
Oh, dig out, Pommes. Dig out.
I'm digging.
Get the shield up, Keralis. Get the shield up. Protect me. Don't let them come in. If you can, somehow. I need to get the shield, so I have one too. Okay, got my shield.
I just need to get one hit in, and they burn.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, they're going back up again. They're going back up again, I see them. Okay, you watch my back, Keralis, so they don't... Okay, they're digging above us. Man, I wish I had an arrow, one arrow. I could take such a nice pot shot now. Dang it, man.
What was that? Okay, that's Pommes.
Pommes is sneaking up. Come on, we distract him, Keralis. Come here to the left, stay with me. Sneaking, so they don't really know where we're at. Sneak, man. Sneak, we can't give away our positions. They might be trying to drop on top of us. They're above us, you see them?
They're climbing up again.
Yeah, they're right above us. Still.
Yeah, they're going up again.
Stay sneaking.
Oh.
Don't give away
Mango's our position. Mango's there, we got vertigo.
Okay.
Are we chasing?
Nice. No, I guess. Should we? I don't know.
I have fire. I can wreck them.
Let's chase. Get our stuff. Let's chase. Come on. We have shields. We have diamond swords. I mean, what do you know?
We don't really need anything. We don't really. Let's get the. No, I have the gold. I have everything.
Okay, stack up. They're still there, by the way. They're coming back. They're still there waiting there. Can you give me, how many golden apples do we have, Pommes?
Yeah, take one.
Give one to Keralis too.
I only have one more and I want to have it.
Okay. Let's go, Keralis. Stack up here.
You're climbing up?
Yeah, come on. Hunting time.
With me? You're kidding, right?
Just keep sneaking.
Watch out for lava in case you have to block off lava. Sneak.
Okay, they're just above me.
Sneak. Keralis, sneak again.
I'm sneaking. Are you
with us in our diggery here? Okay. They're enchanting. They're enchanting, Pommes. We need to move in. They're enchanting. Let's move in. Let's go for it.
Yes, I see you guys.
He's burning.
Close it again. You're in front of me. Oh my god, they hit me with the full lava. Why didn't you close it?
Because you were in front of me.
Come on. Okay. Go down.
I'm burning like crazy. I might burn
to death. This way. But you can respawn anyhow.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's bad. Yeah, I'm gonna burn to death. Get my stuff.
Grab your stuff.
Yeah. We're getting it.
Did you burn?
No, I didn't take any damage.
Him.
Oh, him. Well, he didn't die, but he burned, yeah.
Tricky. Oh, there's a shield as well upon us, upon the pillar.
But
can you see it?
I don't think they got a kill out of it, alleged kill.
No. You know, I mean, yeah. Even if we would have got the apple, but we didn't. Okay, Corrales, let's go meet Doc at spawn. Let's get out.
Yeah, I'm up at the hole.
Do you know how to get out of this?
Okay.
I don't.
Yeah, over here. Here.
Okay.
Swallow me.
Okay. I'm all the way up on top of our.
Yeah, we're coming up. We have all your gear.
Just crouching there. Yeah.
Whoop.
Right down here then, right? Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, next time when we do a sneak attack with the thing, you know,
who's this?
Hit him and block it off right away.
I tried to. You were in front of me.
Ah, dang it, man. Sorry, guys.
It's all right. I tried.
Who did we hit? Hopefully not a captain.
I think it was Naim.
Nice. Yeah, he took him down 3.5. That's an apple gone for them. Okay.
Should we be sneaking here?
Or just go
kamikaze?
I'm trying to stay sneaky in case somebody comes here and sees me, you know. Because I'm going to give him a notch apple.
Did we grab the enchanting table? Fuck, I'm going back. Hold on.
Watch your language, man.
Yeah, I'm sorry. We need to enchanting table. Yeah. I forgot.
Karadis, can you come up? Do you have parts of my gear?
Yeah, he has most of it.
I'm above you. Come up the
A helmet.
Yeah, I have the helmet. I have the helmet and shield. Okay. He has the rest.
Come up the staircase so I'm not sitting there, you know.
So
Mango, how is it going?
Which team?
Not great. It's just too many blocks, I guess.
Nah, they stole it.
They stole?
Mm-hmm. Do you still have diamonds, Corrales?
I have 3 diamonds remaining, yeah.
Good. Good. I'm gonna get four more obsidian then. And we make a new one.
Okay.
Still have a few levels.
Do you have some food, Corrales?
Yep. There you go.
You picked it up again.
Oh, that did a sweet face. Okay, here. Take it. Take it. Enjoy it. It's
you have iron wood.
What you need?
Iron and wood.
There's iron.
Yeah.
There's some sticks.
You have to toss it a little bit further away from you if you want me to pick it up.
Come on. What do you like? The German efficiency is not that high.
I'm sorry. But, you know, hey.
Here's a crafting tip.
Thanks, man.
Don't worry about it. Make a helmet just in case.
We also need to gravel, you know. No, I don't mean to make another helmet.
No, I have it on here.
Yeah, it's all good.
Okay.
Do you have wood so I can make a shield?
Well, I do have it in the mornings. Okay, let me just...
Thanks, man.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Undermonetized. Demonetized.
Yeah. Promised it that already with the F-bomb. We're good. Oh,
it was barely audible, okay?
We have to mute it now. I have to probably gonna forget to mute it for sure, and it's gonna be demonetized.
No.
Okay. Are you coming, Pomis?
Yes. Just grabbing all the rest of the stuff. Let's get some more redstone.
Can we check what Mango is? Oh no, it's nighttime. It's probably not the best.
No. It's
can't
bad,
get 0-0, but yeah.
Yeah, we're
not sure if anybody will spawn on the platform. Not sure.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll find out.
Just team of 3 Mangos doing his own thing.
It's awesome. It's so quiet all the time, you know.
Just a silent man. I love it.
Yeah. Okay, what's going on even?
That's the end of the episode.
Double episode.
Double end.
Nice.
Double episode end. Okay, nice.